I wasn't sure what happened back there, and I wasn't about to stop and ask. All I knew was that I was headed home. I couldn't believe it. One moment I was free, and the next, more ropes.
Steady, steady. I'm not going to hurt you. Nice and easy. There you go. That feels better now, doesn't it?
I couldn't understand it. She treated this scrawny two-legged like one of our kind, prancing around him like a love-struck yearling. It was downright unnatural.
Great Mustang, today I will ride you.
This ought to be good.
Teach this Mustang some manners.
Oh!
Okay, I admit it. She was charming. In a stubborn, irritating kind of way. So, I let her show me her world. For the first time in my life, I felt my heart torn two ways.
Hey! No! Give it back! Come on! Mustang! No! Mustang! Oh, come on! But... Go!
I had to hand it to that boy. He just wouldn't give up.
I'm never gonna ride you, am I? And no one ever should. You can go. It's okay, go. Go on, get out of here. Go home.
I knew this was hard for her, and that she was scared. But more than anything, I wanted to share my homeland with her.